So what I've got here is a 2022 Ram 1500 5.7. She was damaged in transit in a rail car, I believe, coming from the factory in the USA into a dealership in Canada here. And this is a salvage operation from bumper to bumper. Anything and everything that's reusable on this vehicle will be utilized in other Ram 1500s. She still had all the protective stickers and the coatings on the truck. Still the sticker price in the window, $70,000.